Yo, what's up? This is Niek from the Rugged. We're here at Rugged Studio. And we're doing a tutorial for Break Advice Project. Now Break Advice! So, what I want to talk about is some really simple way to use your basic freezes. We're gonna talk about a chair. Yeah, so chair, for those that don't know, it's like this. Yeah. Now you have a chair, then you have a reverse chair where you have your legs the opposite way, right? So this is regular, this is reversed. Yeah, the same, you can do the same on your other arm. Now most people that would do a switch in their chair, they start here, they go back to a turtle freeze position, and go the other way, yeah? But you can play with this. You don't always have to do it like in the most logical direction, yeah? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play with our arms and we're gonna play with the direction of the chair. So we're gonna start in a regular chair, right here. We're gonna switch, reverse. Now we're gonna put our leg down. You're gonna turn to this side, come to a chair on this side, switch to reverse, and then switch arms. Yeah? Let me do it again so you can see it. So, chair, reverse chair, put it down, go to this side, put your chair down, reverse it, boom. Yeah? Bit quicker. So, we're here, boom. Switch, down, switch, boom, and the hands. Yeah? So instead of always doing like going back to a basic position, keeping your body in one position and twisting your arms, kind of like, you know, like how poppers do, like twist the flex, you know, like only isolating one part of your body, it gives a really different effect. So if you play a lot with like control on both sides, there's a lot of stuff you can do, you know, to make a really basic, super simple freeze interesting. Yeah, so one more variation is like you're in a chair like this, and instead of going this way, I want to go that way. So I lift my leg up, go here, go to this side, and I come back. Yeah, lots of things you can do. It's if you control it, your regular chair, reverse chair, if you control switching your arms, switching your legs, you can play with both directions with different levels and those little details that make breaking dope. Yeah. This was Niek from the Rugged, Rugged Studio, Break Advice Projects. Not recognize.